it up here. All right, just whenever you're ready, go ahead.
Okay. Hi, this is State Representative Pat Murphy. It's Wednesday, February 13th, and I'm just talking to you today because I announced this morning through the Telegraph Herald that I'm running for 1st District Congress, which is currently held by Bruce Braley. Some of the major issues I'm going to be talking about are things that I've been fighting for here over the last 24 years in the legislature, such as raising the minimum wage, making sure that we have a focus on education. The president last night talked about quality preschool. I was one of the first states to have a statewide four-year-old preschool program, and I was very involved in that. But along with that, I want to make sure we keep a focus on the middle class, working on job creation, which we've had a very good track record here in Iowa. And then along with that, make sure we keep a focus on our senior citizens with Medicare and Social Security. We need to make sure that we protect that safety net for all of our citizens.
Thank you, Representative.
Exactly 60 or...